Question number one, everyone is in. Question number one. Question. Who purchased number two, Austin? You got it. Good job, Austin. Question number two. Question number two. Question. At this time, number one, Caitlin. You got it. Good job.
Good job. Good job.
Question number three is a reference question. Reference question. Reference question. Question number three. Question. According to Acts chapter 4 and verse 30, number 4, Jamian. That's the verse. They were all filled with the Holy Ghost. That's the word of God. Good try. Jamian. Question number four with Honeybrook sitting back. Question number four. Question. You're old number two, Annika. You got it.
Good job, Annika.
Everyone is back in for question number five. I have a multiple answer. Multiple answer. Multiple answer. Question number five. Question. In the name, number one, Annalisa. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. All right, question number six with Honeybrook sitting back. Question number six. Question from fence number two, Annika.
From
the
fence, when his father was dead?
You got it.
Good job. Good job.
Everyone is back in for question number seven, and I have a reference question. Reference question. Reference question. Question number seven. Question. According to Acts chapter 2, and verse 40, number 1, Annalisa. That's the verse. What's the question? You got it. Good job.
Time out.
Time out.
Rockville.
Score with question number eight coming up is 40. Still looking. 60. Finish the verse. Question number eight. Question. And they were number one. Caitlin. Okay, good try. They were all amazed and marveled. So, one, two, three.
Good try,
Caitlin. Question number nine with SMS sitting back. Question number nine. Question. The kings of number one, Hannah.
Baby.
Triga. Free question to Honeybrook. Free question to Honeybrook. And the question is, who was nourished up in his father's house 3 months? Number two, you got it. You got it, Austin. I almost have the answer for your name. All right, everyone, this is question number 10. And I haven't finished the verse. Question number 10. Question number 10. Finish the verse. Question number 10. Question. And he said, number one, Lisa.
He said.
He said. Okay, good try. And he said unto them, it is not for you to know. Question number 11 with Honeybrook sitting back. I have a reference with a multiple answer. Reference with a multiple answer. Question number 11. Question. According to Acts chapter 7 and verse 2, who should number 1? Caitlin.
Think that the
what's the question? Okay, I'll give it to you. Who should
watch out?
Good job, Casey.
I hope you give it to you. Question number 12. With SMS sitting back. I'm sorry, SMS is dumping. Everyone's dumping. Everyone is in for question number 12, a situation question. I need, to whom was it said and when? To whom was it said and when? Question number 12. Question, what meaneth number 3, Jeremiah?
What meaneth this?
That's the quote. Actually, they said one to another. They were all amazed and were in doubt, saying one to another what means. Good try, Jeremiah. Question 13, with Honeybrook sitting back, I gotta finish the verse. Finish the verse. Question number 13. Question, and when they had set. Number one, Hannah.
They
asked
him
to say, okay, good try. When they set them in the midst, they asked, by what power or by what means? Good try.
You were right there, Hannah. Good try.
All right, free question, I believe, to SMS. Free question. And the question is, who sat for alms at the beautiful gate of the temple? Number two? You got it.
No, no, no.
The score with question 14 coming up. We have 30, still at 90. Everyone is in for question number 14. Question number 14. Question, a prophet number 2, Austin. You got it, you got it, Austin. Question number 15. Question number 15. Question, wherefore, number 3, Jeremiah.
Therefore,
dragon. Therefore, dragon.
Fathers.
Okay, good job, Jeremiah. Question 16 coming up is 40, still looking 90. Question number 16. Question. So Jacob, number 2, Julie.
So Jacob will go into
Egypt. You got it. Good job, Julie. Everyone is back in for question number 17. I have you finish this. Finish this. Finish this. Question number 17. Question. And number 1, Caitlin. Question number 18 with SMS sitting back. Question number 18. Question. Yay and all number 4, Jamie. You got it. Good job, Jamie. Team bonus 400. Big 10 points in this juncture first. So the score now is question 19 coming up is 70, 20, 80. Time out, Rocco. 70, 20, 80. Question number 19, everyone's in. And I have a reference question. Reference question. Reference question. Question number 19. Question. According to Acts chapter 1 and verse 20, number 2, Austin. What's the verse? What's the question? You got it. Good job, Austin. Alright, the score here with question 20 coming up is 90, 20, 80. Everyone is in for question number 20.
Can I just hear about how this holiday? Is it 3 that this is a
Everyone is in for question number 20. Question number 20. Question. Who ought number 2, Austin? Yes, sir, he does. And that's a quiz out with a bonus on the last question. Very well done. And seals the quiz. So coming in first here, Honeybrook with 120, SMS with 80, and Rockville with 20.
Good quiz.
Yes.
All right. Upton committed. Mannheim Flame Ephra Stars.